The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating a deadly crash on I-95 last month that involved a Ford Mustang with an advanced hands-free driving system. It hit two parked cars on the side of the highway near the Betsy Ross Bridge, killing two people. Federal officials are looking to see if the advanced driver assistance system was in use at the time. This is the second case of its kind that the board has investigated since February.